Good afternoon, guys. Frank over here, Bill Dodge Kia, pre-owned in Saco, Maine. Today, I have a quick video walk-around of this beautiful 2015 BMW i3. This is a beautiful burnt orange color, but it kind of looks more copper to me. It's also a dual-tone black hood. Now, this is BMW's pure electric vehicle. This does have also the range extender on it, which offers a 1.6-gallon generator that powers the electric motors. Now, this has a total range expected of 150 miles, but as you can tell, it is actually extremely great looking. It's actually tremendously fast, believe it or not. You do get LED daytime running lights, as well as, if you can see it, BMW adaptive LED lights. Moving on to the side of the vehicle. It's a little odd shape, but you actually get used to it pretty quick. It is actually a four-door, believe it or not, with the key fob on your person. Coming up to the door, put your hand behind your door handle, automatically unlocks for you. Dual tone inside the cabin, and this is all eco-friendly materials throughout. To open up the rear door, it's a suicide door. Let's pull this little latch, and it pops on open. You can squeeze two adults back there for short car rides. To children for longer car rides. Cup holders integrated into the center. And as you can see, the dual tone follows in the rear. Closing that up. Right down here, this will release your gas tap as well as your front trunk and your rear trunk. Up top, you do get your automatic headlights. This is also a tilt and telescoping steering wheel. And over here, obviously, mirror and door lock controls. Let's hop on in. Now, to start this BMW, put your foot on the brake, and the start button is actually right here on the column itself. Let's go ahead and start her on up. Now, everything that you really need to know is right in front of you. Zoom in a little bit. Try and get that. So right now it does need some gas as well as a little bit of charge. I have a total range of 38 miles on, so we're running pretty low, so I'm gonna go ahead and top that off at the end of this video. But you can also see you do get sign readout as well as your current the screen. No worries, I'll come back to that. You also do get adaptive cruise control, sound of the horn, it's pretty nice, as well as your Bluetooth controls right here on your steering wheel. In the center console, you do get a digital readout of the climate control, as well as heated front seats. This also has a great parking camera, so I'm gonna go ahead and put my foot on the brake and shift this column down towards me to put it into reverse. Now you do have a very clean, very great looking backup camera with trajectory, as well as sonar front and rear. Put it back in park, this little button on top, and now it's back in park. Moving down, obviously your band mode for your radio and your climate control are very easy to read with this nice little readout. Down in the center, you do get your mode selector of Comfort and Eco Pro. Eco Pro gives you the option to have a one pedal driving, so you never have to take your foot off the accelerator. It'll automatically speed you up and slow you down depending on how much throttle you have down. As well as BMWs are known for their iDrive systems that are controlled right here. Media, radio, menu, telephone, and navigation, which this car obviously has. Underneath that is your electronic parking brake and this beautiful but small center armrest that can actually lift up to give you a little more storage. And believe it or not, this actually is a working cigarette lighter. Just push it in just like the old days. And as you can see, these seats are eco-friendly, very comfortable, and I actually love the way they look. Absolutely phenomenal. Plenty of headroom, looks absolutely phenomenal. And along with this real bamboo wood, that just goes throughout the front of the dash with this floating screen itself. Let's go ahead and see what it looks like while it's on. One thing I forgot to mention, I actually keep doing this a lot, if you keep the car parked, it actually will turn itself off. The radio will still be running, but it will turn the electric motors off. Opening up the trunk, as you see, you do have a good amount of trunk space right back here, as well as some little straps for tie down and a 12 volt outlet in the rear for charging any device you may need. These seats would fold down. Normally 60-40, but these are 50-50 seats that would fold down itself. And then underneath here is where you'll get your batteries, so just leave that to your technicians for any maintenance needed. Closing that up. Again, this is a quick walk around of this beautiful 2015 BMW i3. If you have any questions, please use my information down below. My name is Frank. Thanks again for watching.